slang for you ain't got it though. Talk it like you got it, that's a problem, I might let them know. Squeeze you like I'm muscle, so my look, let it go. Eeny, eeny, meeny, meeny, miny, mo. Head to toe, said you got your own style, that's just slang for you ain't got it though. Talk it like you got it, that's a problem, I might let them know. Squeeze you like I'm muscle, so my look, let it go.
What is up? What is good? Welcome back to The Blind Spot. So in today's episode, I'll be sharing to you guys what I did for this brand, Nonstop. I think they just started this year and I shot their first and second release. I really love the vision of the owner, which is JL. So I've been working with him for like the past two collections and the vision has been growing ever since. And he's very kind and very humble. So I do look up to this guy. So make sure to follow their brand and make sure to check out all the releases that they've been putting out. I think soon there'll be a new one. So yeah. By the way, before I forget, I know it's a different brand, but I want to say thank you to Sick Altus for giving me the shirt. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you so much. So in this shoot, what I'll share to you guys, you know, as a photographer, I do encounter like indoor and outdoor shoots. And during this pandemic, the different lockdowns that we have here in Manila in the Philippines, so it does vary every now and then. So sometimes I do indoor shoots, which is the safest one. And with, you know, all the safety protocol, social distancing, so I have to follow that. The second collection, which came after like a few months after the first release, we did one outdoor, and it was somehow a grittier place compared to the first one. It's kind of heavier and edgier compared to the first release, which featured Kath and Thea. Now I have Liz and Eloisa. These four models have been my usual ones, so I got to like experiment with different styles with them now. So yeah, it's crazy how this worked. So during the first collection, there were four designs for each model. So what I had to do was do single shots and pair shots, and doing those does take a lot of time. So for you guys out there, if you do shoots like this, catalog and with creative shots and videos, and if you're doing that alone, I do suggest that you have you do come with a shot list. Shot list does help you preserve and save time for other shots towards the end. In this kind of shoot, what I do prioritize is that the main shots, which is the catalog shots, the side, front, and back. And doing that, it doesn't really end until the whole body. I have to get a closer shot, which is the half body shot. So doing that, I do suggest that when you cover that one, proceed to the creative shots. So you preserve time rather than doing photos and then video in between. Another thing, when I was doing this shoot, it was just plain white. I know it's pretty easy most of the time, you know, especially for, you know, usual photographers has been doing it for some time already. It's a pretty common thing, but eventually you'll feel that your shots look bland. So what I had here was I had Thea style both of them so that it won't look too simple. And basically I don't want them to look like they just wore the shirts and had pants on or skirts on. In a way, it will help the brand, you know, tell their audience or their followers or their customers that this is how you can style your shirt or this shirt with your style. So I know it does feel like it's very tedious, or it does take a lot of time when you do studio shoots. Wait until you do this same thing when you do this, you know, the same set of shot lists outdoors. Next up is the warehouse shoot. So this one is bigger compared to the last one, and we had to spend the same amount of money for the rent of the whole place. So a big thanks to my friend Zaldine for helping me with this shoot and also doing some shoots as well during that time. And I added Glona and Alexis for helping me with the lights. So here's the challenge here. I have strobe lights. It's just 8200 Pro, it's 200 watts. So it's not that strong and I don't have that much. I only have three and the warehouse is way, way too big, you know, for the lights that I have. So when I did this shoot, my problem was how can I make this look really cool. So as you guys can see, when I was doing this shoot, I was often near windows or near the spaces where lights are pretty much going in from outside and probably near the entrance. So it was a challenge because even the ones that I had, the video lights that I had during that time, without this one that I have, the overhead one, it was a really, really hard thing to like maintain because I had to make sure the details are there. It doesn't look grainy, it looks better. Also, I wanted to make sure that the look of this video is different from the others. And the brand's vision was, he wanted it to look futuristic, edgy, and grainy. So I think somehow shooting flat does gave me an edge there. And yeah, it worked. Also, Liz and Eloisa look pretty good together. They look really, I mean, we're all Asians here, but they did look amazing together, even with the wig on, and Liz and Eloisa with the short hair. Great, great looks. And also, big props to Thea for styling them so nice. All four looks really worked well, and my God, I can't really, you know, stress enough how proud I am of these guys. So I made two lookbooks for this video. I'll give you guys enough time to watch both of them, and it was really fun producing them. I just want to say thank you to JL De Lope, the owner of this brand, for trusting me with this shoot. It wasn't really that easy, but I really had fun because it was something out of my comfort zone, and I do really appreciate that you trust me with this one.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
I saw.
I saw. I saw. I saw.
It's conscious.
Conscious. Conscious. Conscious.
Wow. Doing 90 on the jet skis.
Yeah, we livin'.
Tell these haters come and get me.
Come and get me.
Lil' mama, you look sexy.
And she bad.
I wanna fuck, she gon' let me.
See.
I ain't pussy, don't test me.
Don't test me.
Ice hard, Wayne Gretzky.
I stop.
Knew what it was when you met me.
Yeah, you know that.
Just be real, don't upset me.
Don't
yo.
Do that.
I ain't got time for the foolery. None of these niggas ain't cool as me. None of these women ain't fooling me. I don't even need the right jewelry. Ain't shit these people could do to me. I done seen it all, it ain't new to me. People be hating, that's jealousy. Only trust people that's cool.
Yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it, and stay tuned for more. And again, thank you guys for watching. If you haven't, subscribe, like this video, and comment down below which videos you guys want to see me next. I mean, do next. So that's all. Thank you guys for watching. Peace out. Thank you, Sick Altus, for the.
I'm not so fed up, they know. Say it for the record, they know. They know. They know. Yeah, they know. Pedal to the metal, they know. I'm not so fed up, they know.